is maybe you're not ready for exams tomorrow, you say لا أنا لست جاهز. لا أنا لست جاهز. I'm not ready. Have you understood? The second one is مستحيل. مستحيل. Impossible. Which means impossible. For example, هل تريد أن تجرب شيئا جديدا؟ If you are talking with a negative person, he would say مستحيل. Impossible. When you ask him about trying to try something new. Have you understood? So he would say مستحيل. أنا لا أستطيع. I can't. مستحيل. He would say مستحيل. The next one is إن شاء الله.